Ladies and gentlemen, we have pleasure in presenting this film, which covers a variety of subjects and commences with water skiing at the elbow on the Waikato River. Here we see a very clever exponent of the sport riding on one ski. Thank you. whitebait season opens on the Waikato River on the 1st of August each year, and here are tins being opened and preparations being made for a run of whitebait. The majority of the whitebait catchers on the river are members of our Maori race, and we now take you among these people to see some of them in action in their occupation and in other phases of their social life. For the people of the Tauranga Nui Maori Pa, the 15th of September is an annual day of festivity when friends from neighbouring tribes are invited to a gathering known as a Maori Poke. On this day, huge quantities of kai, including pork, poultry, eels, whitebait, coomeras and potatoes, etc., are assembled and cooked in the traditional Maori ovens known as the hangi or kapamari. These celebrations are attended by hundreds of guests and is a day of great feasting and entertainment with action songs and Maori oratory. In election year especially, the Maori Poke is a popular fixture as it affords an excellent opportunity for parliamentary candidates to deliver their addresses and offer their political advice. Visitors can now be seen arriving on the marae, and the home people are coming out to welcome them. During these fixtures, King Kuroki is always present and his flag is flying on the marae. Welcoming ceremonies are now over and the Kapa Maoris are opened up and the feasting begins. 24th of November each year is kept by the Tikehunga Maori people, and on this day they return the compliment and invite the Tauranga Nui people and other tribes, and they in turn entertain their visitors in the same manner. And here you see further films taken on their Te Awa Marahi Marae. And so we say haere ra to the Maori people and the whitebait industry in the meantime. And firstly now we see a study of domestic animals showing their paces. It is the usual thing, of course, for cats and dogs to fight, and these two are no exception. The only difference being that they scrap just for the fun of it, and apparently both find it most enjoyable. Here also is a straight-out cat fight, and in